That's my nipples. Anyways, today we're playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. Why does my face get like that? That's better. Today we're playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. Old ass game. So. Yep. I didn't read that. My bad. So, I kind of know what Bendy's about a little bit. I don't really know how to explain it, though. But, yeah, it's... Chapter 1, Moving Pictures.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Wait, Joey's my nickname. So, I guess we're just looking for crap at the moment.
I wasted so much time in this chair. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
What? What if I gotta use the bathroom? Are they really just going to lock me out of there? Ink machine. Theater and break room. Ink output.
This lift could use a few dry cells.
All right, let's go stick those dry cells.
Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
The ink machine. Is that what that is? So I can't hop down there, it looks like. Where did this come from? Okay.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Boris. What the hell? He's dead. Who's laughing now? I don't know. Obviously not Boris.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
So we gotta go and find gear, wrench, book, Bendy plush, I'm guessing, music, and ink.
Who put this here?
I don't know. Bacon soup. Yum.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animations sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, messy,
we all will, Wally. Bendy plushie. I just need to mind my business. Yep. Explain it. Yep, an ink bottle. Any of these doors open? Yep. Bacon soup. So now I need the wrench and the book. That's the book. It's gotta do something with the Boris. Like there's no reason for Boris to be there.
Okay, that's all of them.
It was right there. I thought that was his spine.
Flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Is this not it right here? Not that easy, is it? It's not going to be that easy. Now what? Ah! Oh my gosh. The exit.
Pressure, I don't.
What the hell was that thing? That popped over the cardboard. Someone doing a séance? Well, boys, that was chapter one. Not playing chapter two.
Well, I guess there's only yet. One thing to do.
So, deuces.